right, guys, you want this set up about knee height or slightly lower. You put 1 foot in, and then you are going to drive back in the hip, and then come up. Main thing is you're trusting that foot back, putting a little bit of weight on that. Most of your weight's gonna be here on this glute and on this quad and hamstring, but you gotta slide back. A lot of people get this and they'll start bending that knee forward, and you've got to shift all your weight as if you are sliding back in the movement. Another way you can do that is if people are struggling with it, is they can hold on to something for balance. They can use that band, they can use a chair in front of them. All that stuff helps out, you know, when people are struggling with that movement. That is the split squat lunge and the TRX.